Hello everyone, how do you do? My name is Tsukasa Kotobuki. I became an otaku first when I watched Haruko Mikimoto's Megazone 2-3. And since then, I've just been drawing what I wanted to draw, and I'm just surprised that I could share the same stage as my hero, Haruko Mikimoto.